Good evening, students and parents. Associated Builders and Contractors of the Carolinas, or ABC as it is commonly known, is a nonprofit organization for the construction industry. Have you ever thought about a career in construction? If not, I encourage you to email me about our informational Zoom meeting on Monday, December 7th at 6 p.m. to learn more about how rewarding, sustainable, and profitable a career in construction can be. Construction encompasses so many different facets. There are the different trades like electrical, mechanical, plumbing, masonry, etc. But it also includes a lot of IT and engineering skills as well. Of course, everyone always wants to hear about the money. So, how does this sound? If you enter into a career in construction after high school graduation, and enter into that company's training program or apprenticeship, in 4 years, you will be making at least $50,000, all while you are gaining your skills and putting money in the bank. On the opposite end of this, your classmates who choose to go to college will spend 4 years racking up over $100,000 in debt when they finish, and they will probably not get a job making as much as you are at that point in time. And one more thing, to put this in a real life current situation, many people lost their jobs due to COVID. The construction industry was deemed essential, and therefore no one has lost their jobs due to COVID. And in fact, construction has continued to boom. That's job security. So plan to join our informational Zoom meeting on Monday, December 7th at 6 p.m. and learn more about different careers of construction and how you can get plugged in.